Konnichiwa, Mina, this is T-Square, and you're watching PokéCast. Today's 10-minute first impressions video is going to be on a PS4 game, and that is the Crypt of the NecroDancer. Okay, already some nice music, so that's going to be good. What about this one's going to be like? As always, 10 minutes to play the game. First, I'm playing a game old version of, and I can't skip anything. Let's get the timer started. Timer's been started, and away we go. Warning, this could contain visual things. If you like this game, enjoy it. Otherwise, turn off Disco Floor. If in doubt, consult your doctor. Please stay safe. Disco is very dangerous. Okay, push up. We hear the sound. First up when the heart beats. Okay. Yeah, it's always a boring part. And we're moving, we're grooving. Okay, good. Save and exit. Wow. Just wanting to move on the beat. Why did I take? Okay. There goes my multiplayer. Crap. Nice. Good work! Crap! This one seems a little faster. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, I've got it down. All right. That was... Oh, lovely! Luckily, he can't go up. I got a spell. Well, too bad for them. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, new dungeon, daily challenge. Okay, stay, you'll lose your unspent diamond, oh. Align mode, zone one. Dancing. Well, then, where do I... Okay. Ah. Beautiful. Oh, I should have done that. Oh well, moving on. Any challenge, complete all zones in one run. All players get the same dungeon. Okay, reset daily at midnight. Continue? Yes. Alright. Yes, awesome. I got torch. Crap. Crap, you got me. And we are moving. Well, that didn't work. I guess I should have used a bomb. Okay, we will never speak of that again. Moving onward. Yeah. Guess that's not gonna hurt him. So why can I move that? No, I don't know. Got a diamond, and I missed the beat again. Don't have the key yet. Nice. Moving on. Oh man, I just lost the beat again. No fair! Out of the way! Okay, got it, good. I am liking this music. This is... Whoa! Really? Do we have to have the evil... Seriously. Oh. That was just so stupid. Hate it when we have that happening. Let's have a nice, woman eating chest, you know? Just because it would make so much sense. Whatever. Dang it! I'm not doing too good. Crap, missed again. Nice. I got one. Beautiful. Yes. Crap. Okay, well. No! I gotta stop doing that. And there goes the timer, of course. Thank you. You're very welcome, sir. Okay. Stop because this timer says stop. All right. I wonder if I actually have this on Steam or not. I just haven't gotten around to playing it. That's a really good game. I love that they go with the 8-bit. I mean, that's always lovely to see, you know, some retro style graphics. The concept is really good, and it's so annoying because I always mess up on games like this. But I'm happy to see that they are definitely do the random dungeon thing. I really like that. That makes it so nice to see. I like how if I was actually able to keep up with the beats, I wouldn't get hurt, and learning everything else would make sure that I could live as long as I need to. At the same time, I can see that I'm definitely going to die a lot in this game. That's guaranteed! Either because, well, I can't keep the beat up 100%, or the fact that the game will continue to get harder. I think it's a combination of both in some way. But I'm liking what I'm seeing. Oh, I'm playing, it's just, it's a style of game I actually can find enjoyable. You know, I love the Mystery Dungeon things. Got several games like that, always enjoyed them. And then we got to enjoy adding some music in there with some really good music that I would definitely have the soundtrack to. So I'm really excited about that. This is definitely worth playing. So, yeah, wow, that's impressive. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me die multiple times. This is Tisa Kerr saying ciao and sayonara.